Hi everyone, today I'm kind of bored, so I thought I'd make another video. I'm going to try to do a few-parter series on becoming a werewolf. I haven't done it yet, so I'll be in the same boat as you. Basically, all I have to do is go to the Companions Guild. Right now, I thought I'd just show you my wife, Camilla. Basically, I walked in here. She said some compliment saying that that made me believe that she liked me. I went to the temple of some priest in Riften, got an amulet, came back. We said a couple words to each other and got married. That's how it works in Skyrim, apparently. Just now I got mad at her because she gave me a steel sword for no reason, and I'm over-encumbered. So now I gotta sell a bunch of stuff. I'll probably just skip through this, so if not, whatever. Oh, no, I need to sell. I'll sell those. I don't need that steel sword, woman. Oh, great. I'm pretty much just taking money from this shop because this is where she works, and I get a share of the money, but I'm pretty much just selling everything here. Oh man, he has 11 gold left. Oh, I'll go to the blacksmith.
All right, then. Hello, my love. Back from some adventure, I bet.
Kinda, if you call joining a family of cannibals an adventure. Yeah, seriously, I found a family of cannibals. Not really a family, but like a guild type thing. And if you eat someone,
trinkets, odds and ends, that's
eat someone's body, for some reason they'll like, you'll get increased stamina and health or something.
We have a cozy little profit.
Let's see what we made.
Your share, love.
Whoa. Cool.
Goodbye,
I don't even do anything. I did return that golden claw, but whatever. That was one time, and they already gave me money for that. That was before we were married. This guy freaks me out, because the light shines off of the forge, and it makes his eyes look red. First time I saw it, it freaked me out.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Whatever happened to that guard guy that helped down here from the beginning of the game? He just kind of stopped talking or something. Ooh, if I sell those, it'll be a lot of money, but let me get rid of some of the more, what was it called? I lose my train of thought a lot. I think I might have ADD. But, yeah, I can't sell things I steal, but I have to get into the Dark Brotherhood to do that. I mean, Thieves' Guild, I'm already in the Dark Brotherhood. Okay, I'm pretty much done. That should be fine. Now, I will go to, let's see, Whiterun. The Companions Guild is in Whiterun. And sorry if you hear a bunch of a ruckus going on over here. I haven't used that word in forever. The cats are in here and the dogs are in here, and they're apparently getting into my trash. Hey! 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 Go! Go fight or something. Sorry, loading screens take a little bit of time while I'm recording with Fraps. What are you doing, you stupid dog? No, I'm not really that mean.
Be careful.
Hey, watch it. He's the one who should be careful. Hey! Get away. Now, I cannot remember where the Companions Guild is at exactly. Oh, I think it's up there. Oh, that guy annoys me. He just screams all day. My voice will be gone by then. But yeah, he's kind of annoying. Every time you run by him, for some reason, it seems like as you get near him, he gets louder, like gradually louder. I mean, I know that's how physics work in the real world, but Seems like he's trying to speak to you specifically, get your attention.
My brother Vilkas is a better talker than me. He should be around some. Kodlak is the one who figures out who can be a companion, so talk to him.
Kodlak.
Until next time. And help me turn my life around.
Did you get to become a werewolf? Yeah, I'm about to. Yeah, I've been here before. You can't even see my face.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quick.
Dog, what are you doing? Ugh. Wait, who did he say?
I can't keep helping you with everything. So you think you have what it takes.
Oh.
Lucky for you, I'm not the one who makes that decision.
Oh. Crap.
Talk to Kodlak.
Where is Kodlak?
Maybe he's in a generous mood.
Yeah, he better be.
Mm-hmm. When the Empire surrendered to the Altmeri Dominion.
Where is Kodlak? Wait, how'd you move over there? Why did you do that? That makes no sense. She was sitting over here and all of a sudden she moved. I guess she didn't like that guy. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, I'm just a servant, dear. You want to talk to one of the companions, aren't you?
Kind of. Gee, I hope I don't make this go on too long, but whatever. I don't think I can do over 10 minutes still anyway.
Make it quick.
Ah. Scared me. I don't know where this guy is at.
But I still hear the call of the
bird. Ah.
A stranger comes to him. Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you.
Okay.
Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
You're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Blaze. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in your Vasker for those with a fire burning.
Wow, he's nice.
Apologies.
The other guy made him seem like he was a rude idiot. Sorry, I'll be quiet.
I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course.
I have shouts. What do you have? I'm gonna be ignorant. Oh, no, sorry. Arrogant.
Calm down there, Will. Don't feel like you need to show off for our sake. Vilkas here will be the one testing your method.
Maybe I shouldn't be doing that.
Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
I wonder if they'll let me use my shouts. Go. Please. Hurry. If you're not going to go first, I'm going to go. I cannot wait to fight these guys. Apparently, some of mechanical-type creatures were in Oblivion. I just haven't seen them for some reason. Oh, Dwemer. That's... Okay, Dwemer are, look, I guess, the dwarves, because I was thinking Greybeards, but I was disappointed when I found out they're just old men. Nothing against old men. Sorry.
The old man said to have a look at you. So,
apparently, he doesn't care either.
Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
You're mine!
How's the newcomer look?
There you go!
I hope I'm not actually killing him. Oh, okay, there.
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy.
Yeah, right. Three
you
hits.
Just make it. But for now. You're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have
a shot. Well, that's music.
And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
Wow, he's the arrogant one. Wait, where am I taking this? I need to do that too, but I'll do that later. Okay. Ah. Oh yeah, I love this forge guy up here. This Smithy. That reminds me of Hat Films, Al Smithy.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. Don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the companions. Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them. My name is Bjorlin Greymane. I work the Skyforge.
Greymane.
Best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel. Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Yzgarmon. Kodlak is the harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own, every woman her own. I have a favor to ask.
Okay.
I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me. This isn't a command, just decency. Help out an old blacksmith.
Thought so.
I've got to get back to my work.
Where am I taking this? I'm sorry for being so quiet right now. Where is Aella at? I'm guessing. Once I start moving again, I'll start talking a bit more, even though I bet you don't hear my voice. Okay. I think it's outside of the city. I'll try that. That's a glitch. I'm not even talking. Oh yeah.
Are you married? You look the type. Make sure you treat your wife with the respect she deserves.
I'm thinking I'll eventually get a quest to help her out with that or something, because she apparently doesn't like her husband. Wait, is it in the? Oh man.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you
don't. He probably wants me to take something there if you heard that, but I'm not going to take it there. Not right now. This is not... I'm not just going around doing a bunch of random quests right now. Almost ran in that fire. Load, please. Thank you.
Oh, I'm just a servant, dear. You want to talk to one?
If you wish to hunt with you. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Are you new here?
I told you. This is the whelp that Vilkas mentioned.
Ah, yes.
Yeah, let me turn up the audio. No, it's all the way up.
You gave him quite the thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight? Ah, a man of action. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas.
Basically, I just sit on Cake's butt.
Of course we did, Ice Brain. Show this
Ouch.
The rest of the world sleep.
New. Hello. I'm Farkas. Come, follow me.
What did he do to her?
Skior and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people.
Sorry, that's a bit of a lag.
They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. Alright, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skior and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck.
Gotcha.
Welcome to the Companions.
Because when you already said that, but I don't know.
By the way,
what the?
If you're looking for something to do, we've got trouble right here in Whiterun Hold.
Ooh.
Nothing we can handle. Nothing but a bunch of lonely bandits. Cowards.
Ooh.
Take a little effort.
I'm amazed right now because I'm thinking it might be the quest where, well, one of my friends was at work was telling me about this quest in the Companions Guild where you're in a big battle of Whiterun. Yes, I'm gonna take care of it.
No mercy.
Got it.
By the way, if you're looking for something to do.
Oh, okay. Fragment sentence.
Says that I have the strength of Izgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Okay, I don't know why it tells me. I don't know why it tells me to go out the back door all the time, but whatever. I love the amount of detail they put into the weapons in this game. Oh my gosh. Loading screens take forever.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday.
Yes, okay. I didn't know the Companions hunted. I thought they just took out, like, creatures and, well, I'm not sure what I'm saying exactly, am I? Basically, I didn't know they were hunters. That they're like mercenaries or something. So they've got a bandit problem. Aw, man, I'm just probably going the wrong way. Whoa, all the way over there? Oh well, it sounds fun. My horse is dead. Oh well, I'll just buy a new one. I didn't even name that one. You can't even, I'm not sure if you can even name horses, but whatever. I can get a new one soon. Load.